Cameras trained on one man. Following a hat-trick, does he have another big performance in him this time? Stay with us on EA TV. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined as always by Stuart Robson. And what we have for you is live action from the Championship. It's Forest Green Rovers up against Southampton.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, hitting the opposition back, playing the ball forward and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully we get a really good game here.
Green Rovers starting 11.
Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can do that, they're a potent front three, no doubt about that.
And this confrontation is underway. Gather. Ali. There was a foul, but good use of a button. Great opportunity.
Excellent stuff from him. Well, just look at his reaction. That could prove to be a massive goal for his team.
The ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? So underway again, and a 2-0 advantage here. You've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. James Bree. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. And the match begins. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. A change to the scoreline at the Hawthorns. Here's Alex with an update. And he's made headway. Going for the chip. Oh, couldn't beat the goalkeeper. And really should have been able to. And apologies to our viewers for having to interrupt Alex just then. Just to confirm, West Brom have scored in that match. And they hold the Aces presently, leading 2-1. Time for a change then. Be a championship game to savour. It's live on EA TV. It's Forest Green Rovers facing Middlesbrough. Space afforded him. Must be! Well, a vital interception to snuff out the danger. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Carlos Alcaraz. Over to Alex Scott, because I believe Alex, a goal at the vitality.
It's a second goal for Bournemouth. It was a volley that was mishit. It totally fooled everyone, including the goalkeeper. They brought him right to help
him. As always, Alex. Oh, he saved it well. Substitution will occur now. Action. Join us for this one, live on EA TV. It's Southampton. And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day! It's superb scoring for him!
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is!
Contest 4-0. Thank you. use of the substitutes bench. They are committed to making the substitution here.
Great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure with the finish. That's a clever goal.
Oh my goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And a big chunk of added time here, a minimum of 5 minutes. With smiles on their faces.
Well, we talked about their ability to score goals at the top of the game, and once again they delivered. For me, they're always looking for the most dangerous pass, which is a great example to teams that keep possession for the sake of it. I think they're a joy to watch at the moment.